I'm gonna wait on you. I'm gonna wait on you. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you. Yes, I'm gonna wait on you. Yeah. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you.
Trevis Dampier Ministries, the disciple of the Lord Jesus Christ. Today is Tuesday, May 2nd, and we're making our way to Passover. We know the Lord just had in the spirit, but he showed us that he had just been anointed with the alabaster jar on April 30th into May 1st, and now we're moving our way into the true Nisan 14, which will be May 4th, and moving us into the true 717, Nisan 17, Saturday going into Sunday, when King Charles is supposed to be anointed on David's throne, calling everybody to worship him. No way. This is a very big deal. And the Lord has shown me that Atlantis was found over in the Euphrates. So we're going to talk about that, as that is prophetic to the completion of the mark of the beast and all kinds of new technology that is going to be released on this earth in order to destroy mankind. So we're going to talk about that. And the Lord has also mentioned in my spirit, this is where those angels are locked up in the great Euphrates under there in that city. So that's another thing that is going on. So we'll talk about that. We'll talk about other things related to what they are doing to the meat, including KFC. Oh man, you guys are gonna be sad if you're eating KFC, but they're doing it to you. So way too sensitive for YouTube, so please click the Rumble link below and I will see you there. Shalom, love y'all. Jesus Christ surely loves you dearly. Click the Rumble link below. See you there. Later.